exactly what I needed. Either that or I go emo, out of that or I go evil. And giving to all the pressure that I continue suppressing isn't easy when people expect you to see success off the shit you started doing for fun. Smoking sets in my bras and spitting rhyme. Who'd have thought we'd see this? One of us just might make it. It's time to see what I made up. Feeling like a superhero to the locals and the natives who tell me you're next up. And you're really gonna make it. It ain't puzzling no more. I know exactly what my place is. Shit, I'm just being me. I like to love it on a game. Like it goes full circle, but I'm moving in ellipses. I open around material things and petty bitches. But who am I to blame for it? Living in the cold, cold world, think we should blaze a bit. And as I get high, we like we head into a free fall. We still sick. We used to play up on a seesaw. Trying to have a good time before my time is up. I've been spending it just learning how to live. You're hardly giving a fuck. What's up? I do this for the musically inclined black kids from the suburbs who struggle to get by. Cause I just know how it feels to never fit in. Everybody
staple superhero mythology is there's the superhero and there's the ego. Batman is actually Bruce Wayne. Spider-Man is actually Peter Parker. When that character wakes up in the morning, he's Peter Parker. He has to put on a costume.